Race to the Top is a competitive grant designed to help a state to improve public education. It is very competitive. We have sent our grant to Washington. The grant totals $469 million. We will hear something in March about whether we are among the finalists, right? And then in April, a final decision will be made. But its purpose is to increase innovation in public schools and also to improve the outcomes of public education.
Okay. That's a lot of money on a competitive, and it's going to turn around fast.
Yes,
so it's
it is.
Not like you're going to be waiting a year to find out the results of this. It's going to happen.
That's right. And it's to be used over a four-year period.
Yeah.
And $469 million really is a lot of money. And to give some comparison, this past year we were appropriated approximately $7.8 billion from the General Assembly for public education. These dollars are designed to address four issues. One is to improve teacher and leadership effectiveness and equitable distribution of teachers across the state. Mm-hmm. Another is to advance standards and assessments that are really needed in the 21st century. A third component is to help improve our struggling schools across the state. Mm-hmm. And then another area is to build data systems so that we can really be in the 21st century when it comes to student learning.